Grand opening of Recoup Health in Jayanagar, unveiling a new era in holistic healthcare. Led by the visionary Dr. Deepak Sharan, Recoup Health is set to revolutionize healthcare with its personalized root cause approach and cutting-edge interdisciplinary care. Their 4R approach, relief, root cause reversal, rebalance, and regeneration, provides holistic treatment, addressing immediate symptoms, uncovering root causes, restoring balance, and promoting long-term health. With over 35 years of experience and 600-plus research works, Dr. Sharan emphasizes living life to the fullest, guiding Recoup Health's mission to help individuals achieve lasting well-being. Inaugurated by DINESHGUNDURAO, Honorable Minister, Department of Health and Family Welfare.
Talk/discussion and information for you to take away with you today. So I will hand it over to Dr. Ravi, he's the sutradhar of the show today. And welcome all once again. I hope you like the place. And I'm so happy with the response that we've received. That just to let you know that we're planning our first consultation tomorrow evening at 4. And there are two people at the front desk, which is actually the nursing station this side. But you could give your details to them and we will contact you for the consultation tomorrow. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Chetna. So with that note, may I invite Dr. Deepak Sharan and Chetna Sharan on the stage, please. And the EPHS. EPHS, the perception of that client around mind, actionable environmental health, environmental health. Sorry, environmental health, we have a question. Am I? It talks about how the sweat glands is stimulated. Whether it is taking the glucose well and it is responding, peripheral nerves. Is it taking glucose right now, real time? And functionally, we will know. And many people actually have difficulty balancing that there's a pulse.
And I'm very honored that the minister is here amongst us. Our approach largely is about common symptoms that people have. Maybe related to digestion, fatigue, pain, gastrointestinal issues, and so on. So things which we almost all of us experience on a day-to-day basis. And for many of these, in conventional medicine, we don't have good solutions. Something like fatigue, we don't know how to really treat it well and effectively so that the person can become more productive. So this approach tries to find out why people have got these problems, going into their history and even their genetic profile, even the parents' history and so on, and finding out really why they have developed these dysfunctions. And then approaching it based on whatever we have found from so many assessments, and then giving a very holistic treatment approach using whatever is available in conventional medicine. Also, a lot of emphasis on integrating Ayurveda, Yoga, Tai Chi, psychological approaches and various other things so that person can get a lasting...
I want to congratulate for this wonderful venture, Recoup Health, that has been initiated by Dr. Sharan and his wife, Dr. Chetna Sharan, and all the other members of the people who have established this beautiful center. And we were just observing, and we just heard from Dr. Ravi how the approach is to treat and to help people recover and come out healthy. And I think definitely health is not just getting a disease cured, but it's also how you approach it from various angles, and to be able to function physically, mentally, emotionally, in all aspects, be able to function well. And any diagnosis, I think so many causes of today's problems are related to emotional issues, stress issues. Stress is a big impact, has a big impact on person's well-being. And I think that's why I think a holistic approach is very much needed. And then, like what doctor said, an integrated approach. You take the good things from allopathy, the good things from the other forms of medical treatments like Ayurveda, homeopathy, and so many other ways are there of also have taken those good things from there also. And certain things, of course, without allopathy, we know that that is essential. It has to be treated in a manner that it needs to be treated. But I think not every solution is found in allopathy. And so many other ways are needed to see that we get the best outcomes. And for that, I think a comprehensive approach, and that is what I think Recoup Health represents, a comprehensive approach to well-being, not just recovering from a certain problem, but to be able to live happily, to be able to live well, to recover properly, and to even regenerate. And so it's a new approach, and I'm sure, I think everything is always a learning process.